Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Madonx, and welcome back to another episode of Lego Marvel Avengers. It's episode 2. Let's continue this story. Let's do it. Oh, they got that previously on it. Has awakened. Oh, snap. World,
a human world. They would wield its power. But our ally knows its workings as they never will. He is ready to lead, and our force, our Jitari, will follow. The world will be his, the universe yours, and the humans, what can they do but burn?
All personnel, the evacuation order has been confirmed.
This dude literally put a toilet in there. He said, too savage. Oh, Nick Fury's here. He's got a milkshake. Why's he always got a milkshake? In the last game, he had a milkshake. He tossed it in a can. Tossed it right in the bin.
No sign of Coulson, sir.
Oh.
Director Fury? Agent Hill, is that you? Could I get a little help here? I got locked in during the evacuation.
Dang it, Coulson. Sorry, sir, it looks like we've...
A mess! With all the rush to evacuate this place, look what happened. I'm not even sure how this is even possible, but I'm actually kind of impressed.
Oh, snap.
Is that really a priority right now?
Yes, it is a priority right now. Because I need all the stuff. So we can get the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. going. Got this TV show in the works. Joss Whedon. Jed Whedon? Maybe? Oh, snap. She just calls in agents like a beast. And Nick Fury's like, ha, I'm gone. You can't see me. Oh, snap, we got sweet stuff over here. I don't even know what our objective is right now. I'm just getting these studs like it's snow tomorrow.
Here without a permit.
Oh my god.
Evacuation process.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Fury can't get up there. Which means we're gonna go get more studs. Studalicious. Definitious. Make them girls go loco. Oh. Oh, there was a 5,000. Oh, are we kinda in like free play right now? Maybe. It is not a good idea to start playing video games at 11:50 at night, ladies and gentlemen. Let me tell you that. definitely not a good idea. My eyes are killing me already, and I've been playing for 5 minutes. How about you attack the things I'm pointing you towards? Thank you, Maria Hill. No, not your guys. Oh, snap, dude, they blew up. I called them in and they just straight up died. She said, no, these guys aren't good enough. Let me kill them. Send me two more. I said, okay, Maria Hill. We got you. Okay. Got it. That makes it a little easier.
How bad is
Coulson, you're safe.
That's the problem, sir. We don't know.
What about Selvig?
Dr. Selvig read an energy surge from the Tesseract 4 hours ago.
NASA didn't authorize Selvig to go to test phase.
He wasn't testing it. He wasn't even in the room. Spontaneous event.
It just turned itself on.
Sweet. Phil Coulson unlocked. Alright, well now what do? How many stars are we gonna get from that? Okay, I guess that's it. Okay, so we need to do something else, and then we also need to get that truck undone. I don't know how we get that truck undone. I feel like there's got to be something in there that we... How are we supposed to get rid of that thing? Oh, wait. Oh, let's go, boys.
We could have just cleared the obstruction, but hey, I'm just a lowly level 3, so what do I know?
Oh my god. I'm just a lowly level 3, so what would I know? Get those studs, please. Gotta be Hill. No? Who do I have to be?
What do we do?
So I'm trying to figure out, Coulson.
Way to avoid getting a parking ticket. Maybe a little on the extreme side.
Oh, snap, we hit that stunt ramp like it was nobody's business.
Where are the energy levels now?
climbing. Once Elvi couldn't shut it down, we ordered evac. Campus should be clear in the next half hour.
Sir, evacuation may be futile.
We should tell them to go back to sleep.
Oh my goodness. This game is just too epic. Okay, well clearly I'm not hitting anything up there. Okay, I get hurt if I do that. Boom, scan me up. Beam me up, Scotty.
Access granted.
What? Boom, we got more studs over here. Let's go. Oh my god, there's so many studs over here. Okay, let's ride the elevator. I literally just shot on her gun. Her gun is done for, son. Oh.
What can I tell you about the Joint Dark Energy Mission Facility? Well, it's classified top secret, so nothing. Really. I can't mention that we're studying an object of potentially unlimited power called the Tesseract. And I can't mention that it's recently become active and we have to evacuate the entire facility. Really, I can't tell you any of that. And don't get me started on those Phase 2 prototypes. If we can't control the Tesseract's energy, there may not be a minimum safe distance.
I need you to make sure the Phase 2 prototypes are shipped out.
Yes, sir.
Talk to me, Doctor.
Erector, if you reach its peak level...
We're prepared for this, Doctor. Harnessing energy from space.
But we don't have the harness. My calculations are far from complete.
Have you seen anything that might set this thing off?
The cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? The door's open from both sides.
but those agents don't seem
Snap, here we go.
Did that guy just use mind control?
Okay, so now we're gonna save the level. That's what's going on.
The window, 4, 3.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Just launching random explosive arrows everywhere. I like it. I like it a lot. Build this. Oh man, this level's gonna be a rough one. Just letting you know.
Access granted.
Boom, drop that crate on him. God, that's awesome. Oh, he dodged it. That little prick.
I come with glad tidings of a world made free.
Free from what?
Freedom. I know the threat of the unknown.
Even though this isn't what Hawkeye looks like in the Avengers, they're gonna say that it's Avengers Hawkeye, probably. Why that last part of the level didn't save any of these studs, but just gonna have to deal with it.
Here's our latest intel. Hope it helps.
Okay, that actually does help though. This real quick. Down, left, right. Is that what it's open? I already don't remember. Oh, I just died in the fire. Oh, he fires a sonic arrow. Okay, that's sweet. Sweet.
Thank you.
doesn't have to get any messy.
Of course it does. I've come too far for anything else.
I'm done.
Please don't. I still need that. I am Loki of Asgard.
We have no quarrel with your people.
An ant has no quarrel with a boot.
You planning to step on us?
Sir, Director Fury is stalling. This place is about to blow. Brother.
I forgot they got the Tesseract in the movie.
We need these vehicles.
Hello.
Do you copy?
Martin, sir.
They have the Tesseract. Shut them down.
Oh my god, there's more to the level. I'm done. I'm so done with life right now. Do I need to play more?
Whoa! Didn't see that coming.
Didn't think you did, Agent Williams.
Well, at least we know the fire alarm works.
Yeah, but the door just auto-locked.
Let me save up real quick. Nice I get hit in the middle of saving. Oh, got him. So am I about to play through the whole Avengers movie? And then go back to Age of Ultron? Because that's going to be a little weird. Unless it's taking me, like, it does the first level as Age of Ultron, then takes me through all the other movies. And that's going to be even weirder.
Here's our latest intel. Hope it...
There we go. Alright, come on, we got this. Oh, I gotta do laundry too, I just remembered. Like, not like I actually do laundry, like my stuff is in the dryer. Oh man. We're almost halfway on these studs right now, boys. Yes. Any extra amount of studs we can get helps a lot. Boom, target hit. Excuse me. Let me do this real quick.
Access granted.
So what did it open? Oh, it's just filling up the room with water. Oh no, it just put out that fire. Okay, that helps, I think. I gotta go get those studs though real quick. Yeah, see, they were about to disappear.
Now we've got some wheels. Just need some firepower.
Oh, well, that was lucky. Mission now. Okay, there we go.
Whoa, is that standard issue? Isn't this breaking at least 5 health and safety rules?
Are you serious? We almost got stuck in that tar.
Let's see how strong those shutters really are.
Not that strong at all.
This is Hill. I'm in direct pursuit. Do we have clearance to shoot? I repeat, do we have clearance to shoot?
Yeah, I have no idea how to use this thing.
Wait, I thought you were a field agent. Just aim, lock on, and shoot.
Oh, that dude just straight up spun out. He said, I'm gone. Aha, full health. That's right, sucker.
Thank you.
Oh snap, we're going backwards now? That dude just flew through falling debris to come and kill me. That's commitment right there. Oh, snap.
The Tesseract is with a hostile force. Hill?
A lot of men still under. Don't know how many survivors.
Sound the general call. I want every living soul not working rescue looking for that briefcase.
Roger that.
As of right now, we are at war.
I'm done. This dude literally, what? This dude literally took a freaking swig of Fury's drink. He's about to get reprimanded, son. No Stanley. One mini kid. Go break for completing the level. And not forgetting the true believer. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of this episode. I hope you've all enjoyed, and if you did, please hit the like button down below. If you want to see more content like this, you can always subscribe. If you really enjoyed, you can share it with your friends. As always, I've been Madonx, and I'll see you.